What the fuck?
Quiet down.
What in the fuck are you doing?
You'll be here soon.
Who? What are you doing to me?
I said he'd be here soon.
You just let me go. I have asthma and the dust is really bad in here and I have scoliosis and this chair's got really bad lumbar support and it does not fit the needs for me and I think I got a splinter in my ankle.
No, we need you.
For what? I mean, I...
I got one.
I'm excited. So here's what we need. We have a thing about kidnapping people and making them watch us dance. It's exciting.
Is that like a fetish or something?
No, it's just what we do.
I don't know, it seems kind of gay. Are you guys like gay or something?
What the fuck did you just say?
I'm sorry.
We are two best friends. We're not gay.
I'm sorry, it just seems really gay.
I'll show you gay.
Put the gun down.
I'm sorry, sir. That's just, you guys seem really, like, close.
Best friends. Are you together with someone?
Yeah.
Well, I feel sorry for you.
Why?
Because love only brings hate, betrayal, and fucking.
Turn it on and press play.
Can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down, push it down. I'm the one for a good time call. Phone's blowing up. Ring on my doorbell. I feel the love, feel the love.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. Turn back till I lose.
I really liked you guys dance and all, but I gotta go home and clean the lint tray and feed the fish. Totally forgot you had that. I'm so sorry.
Get down.
Thanks for watching.
I'm just holding on for tonight. Oh, I'm just holding on for tonight. On for tonight. On for tonight.